we test a different power meter, the power value. This is the desktop stable power meter and laser source. Now we use this to Now we can see the machine power on 1310 is 3.4. Now we use different power meter to test. Now this is 3.26. 0.2 tolerance. This is 5.6. The tolerance is too big. Now is this one. 3.19 dB loss. So when you choose the power meter, you should choose more precise ones.